This is Lighthouse at Two Lights by Edward Hopper. Edward Hopper is my favorite American painter. And there is only one painting that I like better than this one, and it is Early Sunday Morning, and it's in the Whitney Collection on Madison Avenue. This particular painting is at the Metropolitan in the Modern Art section. But this is a beautiful painting. I believe it's an American masterpiece, just like Early Sunday Morning. Again, this is probably one of my favorite paintings.